All right, fresh back from the Galvey dip and powder coating is our frame for this project. As you can see, it's a nice glossy black and it came out good. You know, it doesn't get rid of some of the pitting that happened back there, but in the center section where it's really, really smooth, it looks really good. And they even chased the threads. Obviously, they put some sort of a coating around areas where there's a large thread, doing us a favor in that respect, so therefore we don't have to chase those. But overall, the process that it goes through is really a one-way trip. While I was there, I saw a lot of industrial railings and scaffolding and I-beams and whatnot, so it's a process that's used through municipalities, if you want to call it that, and other areas where they're just dipping it and it'll never have to be done again. So this frame is, quite frankly, will last forever. It's a really, really great process, and we're happy that we're doing this now. Pretty much all of our full restorations, Galvey dip along with the powder coat. So next we will have the axles in paint, and then we'll make the rolling chassis.